Welcome to the first of two screencast segments documenting the Excel autofill feature for sequences such as dates, days of the week, months of the year, and other numerical or word patterns. I will be presenting this Excel tutorial using the Windows operating system. To see the same techniques demonstrated in Excel for Mac, watch Lucy's screencast. This screencast will demonstrate how the computer user may automatically fill selected Excel spreadsheet cells with data that is in a series or pattern. Autofill allows the user to increase efficiency when creating and using Excel spreadsheets. Before I present the autofill feature, it is helpful to establish a few terms for basic understanding. The Excel spreadsheet is comprised of cells. A cell is the rectangular shaped field into which data is input. This cell, for example, is highlighted. The autofill handle can be found at the bottom right corner of the highlighted cell. The autofill handle looks just like a small black square. Notice that the cursor changes from a large cross to a small cross to indicate that the autofill handle is engaged and ready for use. With the cursor, the user drags the autofill handle in order to select the cells into which the sequence or pattern will be applied. The selected cells will automatically fill with content. After filling the new cells with content, the Autofill Options button appears at the lower right. The Autofill Options button allows the user to manipulate or change the way in which the pattern is applied to the sequence of cells. Appearing on the screen is the outline of a spreadsheet in which Autofill will be used to input dates, days of the week, and the specials class cycle. The column headings will serve as the starting point for demonstrating a few applications of autofill. The first column is to be filled with dates. I typed the first date in the series. Next, I will move the cursor over the autofill handle. Click and hold the mouse on the autofill handle and drag the autofill handle downward to highlight the desired number of cells in the series. Notice that Autofill added dates including weekends. For the purpose of this spreadsheet, I would like Autofill to add only weekdays to the series. Therefore, I will left-click on the Autofill Options button on the bottom right of the highlighted cells and select Fill Weekdays from the options. The cells are automatically filled with Monday through Friday dates only, beginning with August 30th, 2010. Moving one column to the right, I will demonstrate the autofill features for weekdays in a series. I type the first day in the series in the selected cell. Just as before, I move the cursor over the autofill handle, click and hold the mouse on the autofill handle, and drag the autofill handle downward to highlight the desired number of cells in the series. Notice that autofill assumed the series was Monday through Sunday. However, I would like the autofill series to repeat Monday through Friday only. As in the previous column, I will click the Autofill Options button on the bottom right of the highlighted cells and select Fill Weekdays. The cells are automatically filled with days of the week, Monday through Friday. In the far right column, I will demonstrate the autofill feature that allows the user to repeat a pattern. I type the specials rotation, PE, art, music, media, and Spanish. Each week, this schedule is repeated. In this case, I highlight all five cells, not just the first cell, so that the autofill feature repeats the entire series. Then, I click the autofill handle and drag it downward to highlight the remaining cells in the column. This pattern is repeated. Now, please take a look at the second segment of the autofill tutorial to see a few more features.